Hi there, my name is Katharine Jemmett. Welcome to my second series of video blogs in association with Asquith. We'll be building on from my previous series and applying the same principles of Pilates to good movement of the spine. We'll be looking at flexion, extension, and rotation. So today, let's begin with flexion. I hope this has been helpful and that you can begin to see how Pilates can really influence good movement. Next time, we'll be looking at extension. Thank you for watching.